explain, it doesn't become a proof to him. David Gower, time for a look at today's weather now. Here's Francis.
Well, it's a mountainous bank of cloud with its attendant rain that's moved into Ireland and Scotland through the night on the satellite sequence you'll see approaching from the Atlantic. It's entrained a fair amount, a very mild day, isn't it? How mild it is this morning. And that warm air is, of course, this cloud to be particularly deep and lumpy, and it's very heavy rain splashing across Ireland. It's got a lot of spray, strong winds too, from the west and southwest. See it just approaching there. But there is a change coming out in the Atlantic, so now the chart looks like this. A lot of heavy rain over Scotland and Ireland, spray, localised flooding, particularly Ayrshire and Strathclyde, and also the heaviest bursts are getting towards Aberdeen now. This clearance, this changed clearer weather, potentially clearer weather anyway, is now well established into the west of Ireland, getting into Northern Ireland here, and in a few hours it will be moving across Scotland. Further south, it's a rather overcast day, but at least mostly dry. There are a few spots in the wind here and there, particularly the Welsh Hills. So generally sort of grey day, and the cloud in places low enough to be sitting on hills, still fog sort of shrouding some places in the coast or headlands too. By 12 o'clock, this clearer weather, right across Scotland, right across Ireland. However, within that slot, there will be showers, and they'll be rattling up this kind of line. Quite frequent over the Western Isles, and quite blustery too, even wintry on the high ground. Sunshine, I think, for the eastern side and the borders coming along by the middle of the day. And this belt of rain over the north of England and north of Wales. Further south, still cloudy. One or two breaks beginning to appear, though, in this cloud. So, say by 6 o'clock, the snapshot looking like so. There will be glimpses of sunshine, or at least the cloud base ought to lift, the ceiling ought to go up a bit, and so it will appear a little bit brighter this afternoon. And the showers will continue to rattle on gale force winds across the far north of Scotland. At midday, the winds will be gale force in this hatched area, mostly the Western Isles of Scotland and north of the Caledonian Canal. But then during the evening, the hatched area will be across the far north. Another wild night up there for the far north. Quite breezy elsewhere, but mild. You'll notice how mild it is now and staying mild right through the day. The summary of all that then for today is coming up. There you are, like that. And Francis, in a moment on breath.